Friends, in our YouTube channel, we are solving all question papers of bridge course of standard 8, test number 2. In this bridge course, today we are going to solve test paper of subject math for semi-English and English medium students. In this video, students, you get all detailed solution and explanation of each and every question. For all questions videos and bridge course test number 1, 2 and 3, please subscribe our channel. In description link, there are all video links available. Math Setu curriculum class 8 test number 2 day 13. Math question paper in English and semi-English medium. Vidyarthyanni iyatta 8vicha sarva chasni परीक्षांच्या मार्गदर्शनपर व्हिडिओसाठी आपले चॅनल सबस्क्राइब करा. सर्वांना परीक्षेसाठी शुभेच्छा. प्रश्नांची उत्तरे समजून घ्या. तुम्ही माझ्यासोबत उदाहरणे सोडवून घेऊ शकता. क्वेश्चन नंबर 1, फिल इन द ब्लँक्स. फर्स्ट, द मेजर ऑफ द आर्क ऑफ ए सेमी सर्कल इज how many degrees, and answer is 180 degrees. Second, formula of amount. Amount is equal to principal plus dash dash. Answer is interest. So amount is equal to principal plus interest. You have to underline correct answer while writing all answers. Next question, question number 1, fill in the blanks, sub question number 3. 2x plus 3y is the term. This is the binomial term, so answer is binomials. 2x plus 3y is the term binomials. Fourth, this is the a raised to m plus a raised to n, and answer is a raised to m plus n. Fifth, if you read 10 pages every day, a book is finished in 15 days. If you read 15 pages of the same book every day, you will finish the book in 10 days. This is the example of indirect proportion. Answer is indirect proportion. Friends, underline all, fill in the blanks with proper pen. Question number 2, solve the following questions. First, 5 laborers take 12 days to weed a field. So how many days will it take 6 workers to complete the same work? All answers and solutions are joined by separate slides for you. Question number 2-1. As the number of workers increases, the number of hours are decreases. Suppose 6 workers takes x hours, 5 worker takes 12 hours. So equation is 6 into x is equal to 5 into 12. 6 into x is equal to 6x is equal to 12 into 5, 60. X is equal to 60 divided by 6 is equal to 10. X is equal to 10. So answer is 6 workers will take 10 days. At last, write specific answer for this solution. Question number 2-2. Find the simple interest of 1700 rupees for 2 years. The rate of interest is 10%. We have to find simple interest for this question. Solution: formula of simple interest is equal to P into N into R divided by 100. P means principal 1700. Rate of interest is 10 and time years are 2 divided by 100 is equal to 17 into 10 into 2 and answer is 340. At the last, write specific answer for the solution and answer is simple interest is 340 rupees. Next question, question number 2-3 is minus 10 upon 11 divided by minus 11 upon 10. And also fourth question is addition, and addition is 13x cube minus 12y square and 6x square minus 8y square. Now we have to solve these two questions with separate slide. Please understand all solutions and try to write with proper steps while solving all questions in your answer sheet. Student, you have to submit your answer sheet to your teachers for evaluation. Question number 2, third, minus 10 upon 11 divided by minus 11 upon 10. We put this example as minus 10 upon 11 into 10 upon minus 11. At numerator, minus 10 into 10. At denominator, 11 into minus 11. And answer is minus 100 divided by minus 121. Minus minus deleted. So answer is 100 upon 121. If we find the square root of this question, and fourth is addition. 13x cube minus 12y were, and second is 6x square minus 8y were. We put this equation as 13x cube minus 12y square plus 6x square minus 8y square. 12y square and 8y square both having minus sign and answer is minus 20y square, and total answer is 13x cube plus 6x were minus 20y square. Question number 2, last question, fifth. Minus 12 raised to 7 minus divided by minus 12 raised to 7. Minus 12 raised to 7 divided by minus 12 raised to 7. Friends, now we solve this question as minus 12 raised to 7 divided by minus 12 raised to 7. By using formula, a raised to m divided by a raised to n is equal to a raised to m minus n. So, minus 12 raised to 7 minus 7. Answer is minus 12 raised to 0. But we know the formula, a raised to 0 is equal to 1. By using this term, the answer of minus 12 raised to 0 is equal to 1. At last, specify your answer, minus 12 raised to 0 is equal to 1. Best of luck to all of you to solve this paper. Friends, for all subjects and dear videos, please subscribe our channel. विद्यार्थी मित्रांनो, सेतू अभ्यासाच्या इयत्ता 5वी ते 10वीच्या सर्व वर्गांच्या चाचणी परीक्षा क्रमांक 2 चाचणी परीक्षा क्रमांक 3च्या सर्व व्हिडिओंसाठी आपले चॅनल सबस्क्राइब करा. शंका असल्यास कमेंट्स बॉक्समध्ये लिहा. व्हिडिओ लाईक व शेअर करा. सर्वांना या परीक्षेसाठी खूप खूप शुभेच्छा. धन्यवाद.